Starting a new business takes a unique idea, but it also takes thoughtful, considered business planning with many steps involved.
What we've created are key questions for you to ask yourselves, and you can literally cut and paste the answers to these questions and drop them into the beginnings of your business plan. We'll start with, what's your business idea? Step number two, how does your product address a need in the marketplace? And it's really important, need being the key word. There are many products that we think people will want in the marketplace, but the key is need. Question number three, what model suits you best? Choose a model deliberately. Don't just kind of go without considering that. Number four, what's so different and distinctive about what you offer? Talk about how you are distinguished from any of the competition or alternative products out there. Numbers five and six. Number five, how big is the marketplace? Many of us say there's a $1 billion market out there and I'm gonna capture 10, 20, 30% of that market. That's not the way you do it. Be very realistic in your business plan about how much of the market you're gonna tap. Otherwise, investors and others who are gonna look at this plan aren't gonna buy it. So that's really important. Number six, what's your role gonna be? Very important to define that so that you can plug in the holes in the business plan of the other key team members you're going to need to execute that business. Number seven there also. Number eight, how will customers buy from you and how much will they pay? You know, this is where the rubber meets the road. The bottom line is people have to be attracted to it and willing to pay what you intend to sell. When we took our new product to market, we did learn that it would have sold better had the price been lower. So always when you are going to indicate how much your product's going to sell, always attach price to the equation, because that's a major fact. Question number nine, how much money do you need? How much money will you make? Because these are fundamentals here. Question number 10, where's the money gonna come from? You've gotta have that analyzed. Number 11, how will you measure success? You know, this is something associated with your life plan. Item number 12 here, key milestones. First customers, profitability. It might be a certain number of units sold, those kinds of things. And you wanna have very clear targets. The more nebulous you are about your business, yeah, the more likely you are to use your resources, your precious resources, in a wasteful way.
Yeah, and remember too, the most important audience for a business plan is you.
To help you plan your startup, Microsoft has created a resource just for you with clear steps, templates, and tools. It's called the Microsoft Startup Center, and it will walk you through every aspect of starting a new business to enable you to take that big, important step. To find out more, follow this link.